I don't know, Junior. Whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm down for anything.
Well, you guys want to see what I build?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Sure.
All right, come on. Look, guys, look at the pillow fort I built, and we're going to sleep in it tonight.
Oh, dude, it looks so amazing.
Yeah, it looks a lot better than your last pillow fort.
Yeah, I put a lot of effort into this one.
Wait, Junior, I'm really hungry, though.
Don't worry, Joseph, because I ordered pizza.
Pizza, dude, really?
Yeah, pepperoni.
Oh, man, I love pepperoni. What?
Oh, well, isn't that convenient?
Or what?
Well, you said you ordered pizza, and then the doorbell rings. I'll bet it's the pizza man.
It most likely is, because I ordered pizza.
Yeah. Duh. Isn't that convenient?
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Hello?
Hey there, you ordered a pizza?
Yeah, I did, a pepperoni pizza.
Yeah, give me them ronies.
Let me see them ronies.
All right, that'll be $4.90.
Well, here's a $5. Keep the change, bub.
That's cool. I guess my kids just won't eat tonight.
What?
What?
I said keep the change.
No, I heard you. And that's, you give me a tip of 10 cents. So that's fine, my kids will just starve. That's cool.
You're saying you want more money?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. I got another dollar.
Wow, now that's more like it. Yeah, $1.10.
Okay.
That's really amazing. You take your pizza.
All right, thank you.
Now, take this money.
All right, guys, we got our pizza for our pillow fort.
Oh, dude, I'm so ready to eat some pizza.
The cat in the pillow fort.
Oh, dude, we should invite Chef Pee-Pee.
Yeah, we should invite Chef Pee-Pee.
We could have pillow fights.
Oh, yeah, pillow fights. I'd be beating Chef Pee-Pee.
Beat him up.
Cat in the pillow fort.
Cody, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the cat in the pillow fort, Junior.
There's not a cat in the pillow fort.
What is he talking about?
There's a cat in our pillow fort.
Yeah, I know, I told you.
Where'd that cat come from?
Dude, I don't know.
What, you've never seen this cat before?
No, I've never seen a cat. We don't have a cat. Why did a cat come in our pillow fort? How'd it get in the house?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, well, how do we get it out? I don't want it inside my pillow fort.
Junior, hold on.
What's wrong, Cody?
I'm allergic to cats.
What?
I'm allergic to cats.
You're allergic to cats?
Yeah.
Just a nerd.
Yeah. Not allergic. I can't breathe.
What do we do?
I need an EpiPen.
Oh, you need a pen?
Yeah!
There's no time to draw right now, Cody. You can't breathe.
Junior, I need help!
Let's get him out of here. Come on.
Come on, Cody. Such a loser.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Yeah, our friend's been passed out for like 15 minutes.
Well, what happened?
Well, we were near a cat, and they started breathing weird, and they asked for a pen, and then he passed out.
Well, it sounds like he had an allergic reaction to a cat.
What's that?
Well, it means that if he's around cats for too long, he could die.
His weakness is cats?
Wow, Cody's such a loser, dude.
Yeah, what a stupid weakness, cats.
Well, it's not a weakness, he's just allergic.
What if Superman's weakness was cats?
He wouldn't be super, dude.
You're like, oh no, there's a cat, I can't fly anymore.
No, it's not a weakness, it's just an allergy. Like, for me, I'm allergic to fresh cut grass.
You're allergic to grass?
Well, if it's fresh cut grass. So like, the first 5 minutes after somebody cuts grass, I can't go outside. Just, my nose knows that it's fresh cut, and so it causes problems.
Well, what a stupid weakness.
Right?
Well, look, I used to be in the military, like a couple years ago, and while I was overseas, somebody cut the grass, and I was done. They had to send me home, with a purple heart. But yeah, man.
Okay, so how do you help him?
Well, usually when someone has an allergic reaction, we use one of these.
A glue stick?
No, it's not a glue stick, it's an EpiPen. It's full of medicine.
Okay, well, use it on him, come on.
It has a needle, I have to stick him with it.
Oh, okay, he probably want it on this side. Right there.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah! Oh, that's the stuff! Bone size ready! I feel like I'm kissing God!
Whoa, Cody, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. I am on fire! But I'm not getting near that cat again, Junior. It almost killed me.
Okay, so what do we do?
Well, I'm gonna go home, and you call me when that cat leaves.
What cat is he talking about?
The cat that he had the allergic reaction to. It's inside my pillow fort, and it won't leave.
What are you talking about?
Look, come here, help me, come here. See, look, there's a cat in my pillow fort!
Aw, it's a cute little kitty. Who's a cute little kitty? Who's a cute little kitty? You are. You're a cute little kitty.
that's a cute cat.
Well, can you get the stupid cat out of my pillow fort? It's ruining my pillow fort!
Wait, you're telling me you don't know what cat that is?
No, do you?
Yeah, that's Precious. She's the legendary conqueror of pillow forts. Whenever she finds a pillow fort, she moves in and you can't get her to leave.
You can't get her to leave?
No, she seeks out the best pillow forts and then moves right into them.
Well, I made a pillow fort a few years ago and she didn't show up.
Yeah. Well, it must not have been good enough for her.
What? So she's taking over my pillow fort.
Yeah, good luck getting her out of there. She lives there now.
Well, try to get her out for me. I don't want her in my pillow fort. It's my pillow fort.
Okay, I mean, that's impossible, but I can try.
Hey, you, Precious, you, get out of here. Scram, get out of here, cat. You, go on, get out of here.
I've done everything I can.
What, you can't get her out?
No, that's the best I could do, sorry.
Well, get out of here, you stupid cat.
Come on, leave.
Dumb cat. stupid cat? Meow mixed eating stupid cat?
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow!
Aw. I don't think that's gonna work.
Well, come on, there's gotta be something you can do to get her out. Please get her out, please!
Okay, I have an idea. I have one more idea. Alright, so I went to the pet store and I got this thing.
What is that?
It's a cat house. It's nice and comfortable, looks like a kitty cat, and it's even got this little ball thing that you can whack around. My wife would love that, because she likes to bust my balls.
Okay, well, how's this gonna help with my pillow fort?
Well, I'm thinking, when Precious sees this nice cat house,
Slim Hyperstretch fits me because I'm always on the move.
Denim Perfect leggings fit me.
They don't hold me back.
They fit my body just
plastic
right.
Straight.
White
less
skyscraper
fits me.
She's gonna want to leave your pillow fort and move in here instead.
Okay, well that might work, but that's a really small hole. And that's a fat cat. How's that fat, tubby cat gonna fit inside that small hole?
I don't know. Look, we're just gonna try it, okay?
Alright.
Alright, let me try to get her in here. Precious, take a look at this. This is a nice cat house, huh? Wouldn't you rather live in here instead of that stupid old pillow fort? Look how nice it is. It's even got a little dangly ball. Look, I'll get in for you, see? Look how nice this is. Wow, it's really nice in here. Wow, this is actually really comfortable. And I like this, I can play with this. This is fun. You know what? Yeah, she can't have this. I want this.
What?
This is mine now. This is too much fun.
What?
All right, kid. I got a whole new plan.
What is it?
I hired my old foster home buddy, Stuart Little.
Hello, I'm Stuart Little.
What? He's a mouse.
Yeah, I know he's a mouse. And we went to the same foster home, and he got adopted before any of the other kids, including me. That doesn't make any sense. He's a mouse. He should have been in a pet store.
Oh, you salty little Brit, you.
Yeah.
Okay, so how is Stuart gonna help us?
Well, I'm thinking since Precious is a cat, and Stuart here is a mouse, and cats like to eat mice, I'm thinking maybe she wants to eat him, and then we can solve two problems. Yeah, okay, so let's try this.
Okay.
Precious, meet Stuart Little.
Hey, Precious. Oh, aren't you a cute little cat you are? Oh, my name's Stuart Little. Don't you want to eat me? I'm a mouse.
Yeah, don't you want to eat him, Precious?
Come on, you cute little cat.
He's a mouse. You want to eat him? Please? Please eat him.
I don't think it's working.
Yeah, I don't think she likes Stuart Little.
Okay, fine. Next plan.
Okay.
Okay.
Who are we waiting for?
Shut up. I'm waiting for the guy.
What guy?
The plug. Just shut up.
You white Skittles?
Yeah, I'm white Skittles. You the plug?
But it depend on who asking. You a cop?
No, well, not at the moment.
Oh, okay, that's good enough for me. Wait, who is your friend?
Oh, nobody. He's cool. He's just my pet turtle.
He ain't no narc, is he?
No, he's cool, man.
No, I'm not no narc, no.
Okay, what you need then?
What I need is some of that nip.
Oh, nip?
Shh.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, I need some nip.
Oh, you know I got that good nip, but it ain't cheap.
Dog, come on, homie, my ninja, I'm good, look.
Okay, good money. Yeah. Hold on just a second, let me get you that nip.
Some of that nip.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Now you better not get caught with it.
Come on.
Now, if you do though, you don't know me, all right?
Yeah, sure. Just you know, piece the park.
Okay, what is that?
This is catnip. Cats go crazy for it, and this is some powerful stuff. If that doesn't get her out of there, then there's no getting her out of there, okay?
Okay.
All right, let's try this. Yeah, you like that catnip, don't you, Precious?
Oh, it's working!
Oh, yeah, it's working. Oh, it smells good, doesn't it? Mmm, yeah, that smells good. Oh, that smells really, really good, actually. Oh, yeah, don't you just want to get in there and just really get in it? Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Yeah, it's some good catnip, huh, Precious?
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I am more than okay. Oh, that's some good. That's some good stuff.
Okay. Oh, she's not leaving.
You Precious. Oh, it's good. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, sorry, kid. I don't know what came over me. That nip is some strong stuff. Just stay away from it.
Well, it didn't make Precious leave the fort, and I want her out, so get her out!
Well, I don't know what to do, kid. I did everything I can think of.
Well, try more stuff. Try harder. Look, get her out. Do whatever you have to do to get her out, because I want her out of my pillow fort, because all my friends left, and my whole night's ruined, so get her out of the stupid pillow fort!
But really? Whatever I have to do?
Whatever you have to do, just get her out!
Okay. All right, Precious. I'm gonna try one more thing.
What? You get out of there! What? Get out of, you stupid cat!
Where's she? She left! She left!
Yeah, I did it!
What? But you destroyed my pillow fort!
Well, you said do whatever I had to do!
But what? Not destroy the fort!
Well, look, she's out of there, so say thank you and I can leave.
No, you destroyed my pillow fort!
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
You destroyed my pillow fort! I spent all night refixing it. I spent all night building my new pillow fort, and now it's done. I can't wait to get in it. What? Precious! Ah!